bags. We're at LAX airport and I'm travelling back to the UK, and the bag that I'm travelling with is the Micro Workstation. So this is the cute little bag that I've got, and I just really like to show you the things that you can actually fit in the bag. So basically what I've got here is I've got my mobile phone, I've got all my business cards in the front, so you've got a really great toothpick. I've got all my bits and pieces in the front, all my personal items in the front. In this main compartment here, I've got my travel documents, all my money and accessories in here, credit cards inside here, and also I have my passport that I usually put into this mesh part here, so it just fits inside here, so it's really secure. So for me, this is a really cool bag to travel with because everything's to hand, so I always know where everything is. On the inside, I've got my headphones, which I've been traveling with. I've also got my glasses because I'm getting older and I need glasses now, unfortunately. I've got all my cables and wires, which, if you can see here, there's a little pouch in the front which I put all the electrical bits and pieces inside. So I just, it's really like a little
7A.
Yep.
Kindle?
Yeah, I've got my Kindle inside there. I've just got all my adapters and everything that I need. For me, this is just great because I've just got everything to hand. I can really just grab things if I want. You know, when I'm on the plane, I don't have to like delve inside. I can open the bag right up and get into the bag. So this is really cool. I've got my 10.5-inch laptop without the sleeve at the moment, but there is a sleeve that goes inside here, but I just carry my laptop in here. So for me, this is just brilliant because slightly disorganized. I like to have everything to hand. Push everything inside really quickly. Zip it all up. You can either carry it with the backpack straps, or if you prefer, you can put the backpack straps in the back of the bag so it all tucks away, and you can carry it with the shoulder strap. So this is the Micro Workstation.